Russ Paxson, set to move out in his second mixed martial arts style match, commonly referred to as No Holds Barred. Todd Alexander, eager to test himself tonight, from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, fighting out of Phil Stroffolino's camp. Excellent amateur wrestler. These are under absolute fighting rules. Paxson looking to up his record to 5 wins. Current record 4-2-1, or 4-2-2 rather. Todd Alexander not been competing in submissions very long, but wants to try it. Goes for a single leg. Paxson fires an elbow. Alexander in the crossbody. Russ trying to get the guard in there. Alexander. Russ threw a jab there. Don't know if it connected. Russ going for a heel hook here. Cranking it a little bit there. Alexander spinning out of it. Alexander able to move out of it, maneuver. Ends up in the guard once again. Paxson throws a left. Slips in a triangle here. A few short jabs. Russ throws a few short jabs here. Alexander holding on.
Russ rolling. Rolling. He's got no base. There you go.
Paxson rolls him over. Short hammer style punches, and Todd Alexander taps out. Not a whole lot behind the punches from Russ Paxson, but able to get the submission. I guess that's the important thing. Excellent sportsmanship. These two guys, friends, before, during, and after the match. Good effort by both men. Tonight, Russ Paxson goes down as the winner. Valiant effort displayed by Todd Alexander.